I never campaigned against Obi. I never did that. It's not like would he do me anything. What do you go do me? He can't do me anything. But I felt it has no need. Since we are talking about Southern presidency, I never. Within us and our integrity group, we agreed that we must make sure power comes to the South. And in any state where you have control, if Labour Party comes first, APC must come second. If APC comes first, Labour must come second. And we did it. I'm proud to say it.